Farrar Hockley. I'm the Buying and Creative Director of Kurt Geiger and Covella, and I'm here to discuss with Emma here today all the out-of-office occasions, all those places you go when you're not working in the summer.
And yes, we are here to discuss our first look, which is the wedding look.
So this is a good shoe for a wedding. That wouldn't get dirty or wet or mud on it.
If you were going to wear something like a jumpsuit or even quite a classic dress, the statement is the shoes. If we're going to do glittery and a bit of a statement, we could equally go with a nice...
Yeah, that's cute. You could also do this, our mini Kensington with little eagle detail. It's cute.
Just the right size for a wedding, isn't it? A flat option could be something like these, which have still got that bit of sparkle on them, so they still say occasion. You can dance the night away in those. And then another option, if maybe you are a big fan of colour and colour blocking, could very well be these. Yeah. It's all about the nano heel.
I mean, that's a proper statement.
Then another option potentially could be these. These are obviously a stiletto with, again, a little bit of sparkle on them. Yeah, see, I think they work really, really well. If you kind of maybe had an evening wedding, I think that could be a nice vibe.
Yeah, and that means you could even take, if you're into a bit of novelty, the bit of white next to that is quite fun.
Yeah. Second outfit for our wedding, and we have gone for a super high wedge. But I think, again, with a tan and with this gorgeous kind of bright coral.
Yeah.
I just think it's such a standout shoe. And then in terms of bag, yeah, I reckon that could work. Again, we've got the gold on gold. We're not clashing hardware. And that is, again, quite a statement bag, but it's a mini. So it's making a mini statement.
Yeah.